It's Abba Night in the Idol studio, and let's face it, whether you're a big fan or you're in the closet about your love for the Swedish supergroup, we've got all the hits for you this evening. Up next, a man who's been pretty worried about the theme this evening, Mr. Mark Spano.
Mama! I'm singing Waterloo for ABBA Week, which is not what I do. I'm not a massive ABBA fan. Good songs, but I don't want to do it ABBA style. Otherwise, I'll be...
No, that's fine.
At the core of it, it is a really good song. So hopefully I can strip it back and do, I don't know, whatever I can to it.
Giving up the fight.
Giving up the fight.
It's a real challenge this week, and I have to step up as well because the judges, really want to see me shine a little bit. Yeah.
There needs to be a
moment
for the crowd to react.
I don't know how I'm going to go this week, to be honest. I have no idea. It could either come off great and I could pull something out of my ass, or it could just crash and burn.
So this was their second single, and it was the song that launched them into the stratosphere after winning the Eurovision Song Contest in 1974. This is Mark Spano and Waterloo. Okay. Now, you were no fan of doing this ABBA thing from the start, were you?
No, it was a bit scary.
Yeah. But did you let it get on top of you all week and you were negative about it and you were like, I don't want to do it, I hate it.
A little bit.
Well, I reckon that came out. I reckon you psyched yourself out of it. You know, like from what could have been fantastic, you still did a reasonable job, but I knew that you hated it. You forgot your words halfway through it. But you kept cruising, which is, I've got to give you a tick for that. You could have just let it destroy right there, but you kept going and going. But I think, you know, forget that it's ABBA. Forget that, you know, you and your Frankenstein mates won't never do the ABBA thing, but you're here to do ABBA tonight. You know, I reckon you could have slammed that a little bit harder. I reckon if the tempo was up a little bit, really went rocky with it, you would have had a standing ovation. But I think you're just a little bit under par this week. Dicko?
My. At Waterloo, Mark Spano did surrender, because that's exactly what you did. You came out here and just gave it up. It was horrible to watch, frankly, because I like you. I like you a lot. Yeah, boo all you like. This is about getting a career, right? And do you know what? You are going to have to do songs that you don't totally like. You're going to have to find something in it that suits you, right? The plain fact is, you're going to have to take this to your grave, you were out-rocked by ABBA, because their original version rocked more than that. Why try and turn that into a Metallica song? Didn't make any sense at all.
I just tried to make it comfortable for me so that I could sit in the pocket. But...
And uncomfortable for everyone watching.
Well, I would have done a worse job.
Do you know,
let me
tell you something, Spanner. You are a cheeky chappy, right? And you were born to entertain, right? But not when you got your hand in your ass and you're sulking, which is what you did there.
Thanks, man.
You know, Mark, I think you're the bomb, you know? And you walk, you got this thing, you walk on stage, baby, and you own it. My only bit of advice to you is don't you ever, ever let a song get on top of you. You own it. Don't ever apologize when you're walking. Don't ever. You hear me?
I'm not apologizing.
Okay.
Thank you.
There you go. Bit of a stir talking to you from Dicko.
I know. I feel like I'm back at school again.
I think it's just his daughter. His daughters are in the crowd. You see where he's coming from, though?
I do. I tried to do what I could with it. I wasn't comfortable with it, so, you know, if that's the best I can do with ABBA, then at least it was just ABBA week. At least I didn't stuff up Rock Week or something.
Right.
Then again, there's plenty of chance for
not
that.
Yet.
I like that he's looking on the bright side there. Oh, thank you, Dicko. Not yet. Very positive.
No, thanks.
If you want to keep Mark in the competition, give him a chance at next week. You've got to vote for him. 1902 55 5566 or SMS Mark to 19 10 10. We'll open the voting lines at the end of the show. Every vote counts.